my qualification is pursuing BCA and I'm also studying in the JETKING right now. And if I'm talking about my family, there are four members in my family. My father is working in the private firm, and then my mother is a housewife, and I have one elder sister. Few days ago, we heard that the Indian government made a historical decision. They revoked Article 370. Today we will see what is the Article 370 and why it necessary to revoke this. The Article 370 in Indian Constitution was implemented in 1949, and it is temporary. And the Article 370 implements for the development of Jammu and Kashmir. Okay, and the Article 370 of Indian Constitution gave a special region to the Jammu and Kashmir, like a special personal state flex, personal administrative, personal states constitution. Because of the Article 370, the Indian Constitution were not applicable in the Jammu Kashmir. And the Article 35 are also come with the Article 370. The Article 35A giving a special law in the ownership and citizenship of Jammu Kashmir. Because of the Article 370 and 35A, the citizen of Jammu Kashmir are got a dual citizenship. First a Indian citizenship and second in the Jammu and Kashmir state citizenship. And because of the Article 370 and 35A, any Indians could not purchase any properties in the Jammu Kashmir and also not got the citizenship in Jammu Kashmir because of the Article 370 and 35A. And because of the Article 370 and 35A, the terrorist activity increased in the Jammu Kashmir and the citizen of the Jammu Kashmir could not get a good education and any other basic services. Okay? On the 5th August 2019, the Indian President Sri Ramnath Kovind revoked the Article 370 and the Reorganization Bill of Jammu Kashmir was passed out in both House in the Parliament, which proposed to divide Jammu Kashmir into two Union territories, first Jammu Kashmir and second Ladakh Union Territories,